As you can see, we have another Pokemon card unboxing video. I know that I said that I probably wouldn't do another Pokemon opening for a while, but these were a pretty good deal, and I was really excited about the new Astral Radiance. That has just been released. So, I found that I couldn't really help it. So, I am super excited to get into these this evening. I hope that you enjoy, and I hope that you're doing well. I'm sending you lots of love and some hugs. However you're doing and wherever you are, please know that you are loved, okay? So, I have three of these blister packs. So I have 9 booster packs in total. And they're all the same. So each of them comes with this Sylveon promo card, which is just so cute. And the Charizard coin. So, I think what I'm gonna do is I will open up the packs, I'll open up the blister packs and get everything out and lay it all out for you. Do like this tapping sound though, of course. I don't know if it's just me, but I find that there's something really satisfying about the booster packs themselves, and the way that they're like sealed, so like I know that obviously it's lots of individual cards, but it's all compact and sealed and solid, I guess. And it's got individual ridges for everything to sit in. I find it very satisfying. Gosh, I just love this sound. Okay. Let me open it all up. Sylveon cards. Isn't that just so pretty? With the holographic confetti. So they're all the same. I'm very excited about those. That's just so adorable. All of the cushions, pillows, and the strings of beads, and a rainbow. So beautiful. So I'll just sit these up here, and the coins, so shiny, look at that, then we have our packs, of course. Got a Decidueye, the Hisuian Decidueye, Typhlosion, is it a Samurott? A Samurott? Slipped my memory, sorry. And we have Palkia and Dialga. Yeah. Said, there's just something so satisfying about them. I don't know. So, I am. I might just put them out of frame over here. I am ultimately hoping for a radiant card, as it's new, I think, like with this set, and I think they're really gorgeous. Just so beautiful. And I also would love a Decidueye. It's one of my favorite Pokemon. That'd just be amazing. Let's get into it, shall we? I'm excited. You're excited. trying to not spoil the code cards for myself and for you. Was trying to keep it out of you, of us both. So it's gonna be a surprise. Okay. We have fire type energy to start. Okay, is it just me? Or does this look more like brilliant than usual? Maybe it's just because I'm excited. Get that. There we go. Okay. Oh, a Dartrix. That looks really cool. Oh, I just love them. There's a lot of starter Pokemon that I don't love the evolutions of, and Rowlet is one of the ones that I love all of them. Rowlet, Dartrix, Decidueye. Each one is just great. Drifblim. Grant. Little Cricketot. That's so cute. Sudowoodo. It's always so funny looking. Love Sudowoodo. Combee. That's really precious. It just looks like a pencil drawing. It's really sweet. I like that a lot. Barboach, a Scyther, oh focus, we have another Grant, reverse holo, oh, and a Luxray V, how's that for a first pack, that's awesome. Luxray is really cool. I love like the cityscape behind as well. It looks really fantastic. What a great. Up. Okay, we've got the Typhlosion. We have psychic energy. And Uxie or an Uxie, I'm not sure. A Hisuian Overquill. The focus is really struggling, isn't it? I think might have too much stuff in the background. If I move these. We'll see. That looks really cool. Kamado, a Rowlet, so cute, Oshawott, that is also adorable, Hoot Hoot, Krikatot, Stantla. That's really sweet. Look at this one. Look at this side eye happening. Oh. Oh no. Oh my goodness. I thought I'd skipped one. Oh, that's so cool. We have a Phalanx. I think, is this a... No, I don't actually know what you call this specific card, but it's cool, whatever it is. I love that so much. I think that is one of the most, like, bold and vivid rainbows that I've seen. Look at that. Mesmerized by it. Oh, that's so awesome. Then we have a Mamoswine, which is also pretty cool. Look at that mustache. Wow, you guys. That's so cool. Two for two. We're going well, huh? Very bright, isn't it? It's lightning energy. Canceling Cologne. A pillow swine. Look at him, he can't see. Gardenia's Vigor. That's really nice. I really love that, all of the green that look really nice in a, like a full art card. Heracross with glorious mountains in the background. Mantine, that's really sweet. Little Remoraid. Hisuian Quillfish. Chatot in front of a volcano. Wow. A Petalil. I've actually seen this card before and I was hoping I'd get one. I love this artwork so much. It makes me really happy to look at all these. The vines coming down, and the really nice pink background. It's one of my favorites for sure. Put this maybe over here. Okay, we've reverse holo Chatot, and a Glaceon. Non-holo, but that's okay. It's still really beautiful. This, the trees, and I love this, ivy growing on the tree here. It's really nice. Different form Palkia. You ready? Each one is just full of possibilities. We have a steel type energy. The Temple of Sinnoh. An Usuring. Feather Ball, Yanma, a Swinub. It looks really happy. Look at these little feet. I don't know that I've ever seen Swinub's feet before. They're pretty adorable. Nickit. Another Petalil. Bergmite. Oh, Hisuian Lilligant. Reverse holo. That's very nice. I do love the Hisuian Lilligant. And just the regular one as well. Very beautiful. And we have a Hisuian Overquill as the last one. I'm super happy with the Phalanx card. I think that's I'm pretty satisfied with that pull. So, you know, anything else we get is gonna be really extra special, I think. Water energy. Sweet Honey. A Kronidos. It's really cool. color swine, a Hisuian Growlithe. That's really adorable. Love that. Hisuian Voltorb. Rufflet. That's really sweet. Looks like it's ready for an adventure. A Ponyta. Again, beautiful. I think they've really done well with the artwork in this set. Bronzor. Oh my goodness. I can't believe the luck with these packs, guys. We have a Galarian Moltres V. And a non-holo Rapidash. Still beautiful. Really nice. I have this big grin right now. A Galarian Moltres. I'm so excited. Can you see the texture on this one too? Get it nice and close. Look at it. I'll move on. Oh, that's so cool. Put it right there. Okay, we have another Decidueye pack. So, will we get a Decidueye? From the Decidueye pack? That is the question. One, two, three, four. We have Dark Energy. Swine, Gardenia's Vigor, a Whiscash. Wow, that artwork is so crazy. It's beautiful. Let's see. Shinji Kanda. I'm sure I'm pronouncing that wrong, but that's cool. Mantine. Hisuian Quillfish. Hisuian Basculin. Apuchiana. Digging in the snow. Glammeow. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Is this like... are the pull rates just really like insanely high for this set? Because this is... this is so crazy. Look at this. We have a Mightyena. It's, there's so much going on. Again, the rainbow is just magnificent. It looks like they're in a sweets shop, and there's a cake that the Mighty Anna wants real bad. Oh my goodness. I think this is the best pack opening that I've done for sure. The rainbow is something else. Oh, okay. Oh, and a Leafeon. Leafeon is my favorite evolution. This is adorable. I really like that. I don't know what more we could possibly get, but let's find out. Water energy, a Purugly. Looks like they've just smashed a vase, as cats do, and a Self. Sometimes it feels like I've gotten two cards, but it's just one. Switch card. Hisuian Growlithe. Hisuian Voltorb. Rufflet. Ponyta. Bronzor. A reverse holo Magnezone. It's really cool. And we have a holo, and I don't even know this Pokemon. It's a Diancie. It's really beautiful. I love the crystals in the background with the holo effect. That's just, yeah, really nice. Okay, so this is the second to last pack. Starting with Steel type, Kamado, a really cool looking Noctowl, really like that. Unidentified Fossil, Oshawott, so cute. Scyther, Yanmar, Hoot Hoot, reverse Pilo Swine. Oh, and a Shaymin. I'm not upset about that at all. I love Shaymin. I think it has to be one of the most adorable. And we've just had, in Pokemon Go, we've just had Go Fest, where Shaymin was introduced, and it was really special. Yeah, that's just surrounded by flowers, and it's just gorgeous. Last pack. I'm actually kind of nervous. Energy, a Uxie, Energy Lotto, Hisuian Overquill, Rufflet, Ponyta, Chatot, Bronzor, Rowlet. Hello, Rowlet. We have a reverse holo Ursaring, and then a regular. Beyond stoked with the what I got with these packs. I don't even have words. I seriously love this card. I know that it's just one of the common cards, but I would have that framed on my wall. I love it so much. So, we've got a couple of those. We got the holo Diancie. So beautiful. Got the Luxray V. We got the Phalanx, which is just insane, and then just kept getting better with the Galarian Moltres and the Mightyena. This card is just incredible. I think these three, you know, they're just... I'm so happy. Just a couple of random ones because I like how they sound. I really hope that you have enjoyed this. And I really appreciate you taking the time, spending this time with me. I really, really appreciate you very much, and I love you very much. And I wanted to put at the end of the video, I wanted to give you guys the codes from this opening. Maybe a bit weird. There's an idea I had that I wanted it to be a kind of a thank you, and these ones are the pack, the blister pack ones. So there's those ones, and then the booster pack ones. I don't know, I didn't want people just kind of coming in and grabbing the codes, and I wanted it to be a thank you for people who have watched the video, you know? So you can take all of them, or you can just take a couple and leave some for someone else. It's up to you. But I hope you get some really cool stuff. And if you do get something cool, then you'll have to let me know, okay? So that was it. I'm feeling so zazzed. Usually I'm feeling pretty, you know, wound down. Finish up a video, but I'm just like, I'm doing a little jiggle in my seat here. But anyway, this is the end of the video. So thank you once again, and I will see you later.